Then I check a location over here. You guys got down there?
Wasn't there one on the plains over by the cliffs? The glacier field? I mean, one place to check at least. And then there's a place over here to the left too. Over by the Lico Cave.
Yeah, I'm gonna check it out. There's also another location over here. I'm gonna look for it. I remember, right? Word up. Can I get a summon, please? Hold on.
Who said right here?
Did you find it? Last one? I'm not here anyway, damn it.
Okay.
So what you having for dinner, Pika? Nice. What do you got for sides? Some lima beans?
Hell no.
Yeah.
Maybe some corn on a cob or something like that.
Sweet. On a barbecue? Alright, pop in a group. My dear friend Beef gave me like 50 of them last night. I'm gonna pop one.
Everybody here?
No, we're all here. Beautiful, y'all. Thank you. Nope. Yeah, I know, damn it. I do listen. I'm stubborn. Get the port.
No, our hunter may not have it.
Yeah. Hey man, if you need it. If Lynn, you've got that port, you go into that main hut over there, you can pick it up. If you got, I think you have to be acquaintance at least. I don't think it's kin.
No.
Yeah, I just set foot in Barshill for the first time on this guy.
Okay, well I got some stuff here I can trade you, rep stuff. You click on it and get your damn port here. I'll wait here for you. My pack is just a hot mess. It's crazy. Need a vendor.
Eli, think your storm's gonna be over?
Pardon me?
I sent you an acorn. Can you send me over?
Yeah, hold on. Let me clear up my pack. Nada. Anyway, Lynn, I'm over here at the location where you can get the port, and I'll trade you some stuff.
Okay.
Alright, I'm headed that way.
Some rep stuff. It's not much, though.
It is a brisk day, is it not?
You guys want me to make you a cloak, just let me know. I don't know. You guys want to do Agmar? Excellent. I don't know, I kinda like to go to the Edmore's. Damn it.